Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a slideshow background for your lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a slideshow background, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now swipe to the right and choose the blue plus icon. On the next page, look for the option called Photo Shuffle. Tap on it and now you can choose which photos to include. You can choose the featured photos or choose them manually with the bottom option. You might need to tap on all to see all your images. Tap on the ones you want to include and then choose add in the top right. You can now change the shuffle frequency to one of the options in the bottom right and also change other elements of the lock screen here too. Tap on the add or done option in the top right once you've made the changes you want. And so that is how to make a slideshow background for your lock screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.